It was a rough day for a dog in the East Valley as it had to be rescued from a large hole in a family's backyard. Crews from Chandler Fire, APS, and Southwest Gas, all at this home near Alma School and Chandler Boulevard, trying to free that trapped pup in this trench here. The owner says the dog, named Ticklish Reuben, chased a cat into that hole that had been dug by the family's tortoise. Sounds like something out of a cartoon, but this all happened in real life. He quickly realized that he needs some help and called the fire department.
And at the final stretch there, I physically went into the hole and saw that he had a cat who was cornered in the hole, and he was willfully inside the hole, actually. He could have come out, I think, on his own free will anytime he wanted to, but he just would not give up on the cat. We left the hole open so the cat can get out when he needs to, when he feels safe enough. The cat's fine.
So all's well that ends well here. It took about 5 hours to free Ticklish Reuben.